trail here. Well worn.
Laura, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place.
Shit! Steady.
Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Fuck! What the...
out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Veil.
If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher. This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their...
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost.
The Wicked Veil isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
They say you never forget.
Thank you.
counterweight is stuck. I've got to get through that door. This blade. Got it. Now to open the door. Codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Is there any more sign from Grandpa? Are you still on the path to the Vale?
No, but I'll head back and look soon.
Just... the wooden path along the cliff. It'll lead you right there.
This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified. Ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far at least. You're almost into the veil.
Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Nadia, my granddaughter. By now you already know. I am going into the veil to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I have gone to seek revenge for your grandmother. There are newcomers in our valley, armed men arriving in helicopters. I do not know what they want,